Oh my god, I made it. Thank Christ. First things first. Rez, you were right about everything. I barely made it out alive, but I managed to sneak in aboard one of their dropships and bail out on a parachute. The streets are quiet here, but I doubt it will stay like this when they find out where I am. I'll attempt to reach you without being detected or leading them to you. If I can't make it to you, I just want to let you know I'm sorry I ever doubted you. Aku out. We were once part of a brotherhood. Brothers in arms, all that jazz. I guess when you have that much power, loyalty takes a back seat. With him it was fall in line or fall in a grave. It's a good thing I know how to dig myself out of a hole. Betrayed, forgotten, and exiled we have been. Do we turn and fight, or do we run and survive? I'm not the fastest or the most skilled, but my loyalty is matched by none. Something that can't be said of our former commander. Outmanned, outgunned, I must be out of my mind thinking he could be trusted. It's time to make up for my mistakes, and I won't let you down, Rez.